Hello, boys and girls, it's Swiss out here, and welcome, guys, to Custom Show Survival 2019 version 1.9. Yes, cringe intro again.
Oh shit.
Long time no see from the closet, right? We are doing a build with the Inferno, guys, right? That's what I have in my Inferno with Phoenix. I don't know, this will be 50 rounds AP, so we need for sure Pillage. And I want to actually have a lot of damage on the how it's called, on the Inferno, right? So we pick Inferno at level 20 has 2000 damage, right? 2000 damage from the basic damage, right? Plus the aura, for the example, command aura plus 2000, so it will have 4000 in total. Plus from the two-shot aura 2000, so it will have 6000 plus, wait a bit, normal pick wrong, disabled, okay. We need something with something like with mana, right? We need mana. That's it. Yeah, we can do pyro just because we can actually spam. What do you think, boys? Audrey. Yeah, why not? Let's go for that. I don't want to do the same thing, you know. To go, for example, for the how it's called, Blood Mage. Okay, so I will put on it inner fire that will give me the infernal armor plus damage, right? Plus, for example, this better aura. And for example, if we have something like Endurance aura that will give them attack speed and movement speed, that will be very good. So this is actually the build that I want to go. I know, Zeher, that you said a build with the pyro. I will do it, but have a little bit of patience, just because I want to actually pass that exam, like to finish the exam, and afterwards I will do the build. So have a little bit of patience. Okay, I have to use that. Unfortunately, shit. We have to take something. Maybe I will take some damage or some armor. I wanted actually to wait for the Infernal there, right? But look at this, like we have only two and we still cannot pick what we want. Let's go for the damage here. I believe it's better just because we need something to. Oh shit! No! That tricked me, man. Make your peace. I hope nobody will steal that item from me. Please, boys, don't do this. Okay, let's go fast. Soup. Inventory is full. That's a given. What do we need? Yes. Out with it. Okay. okay, so we have one more round. We need to wait, and now we have the Inferno there. And now I just went for full items here just because level 10, it's a long journey, so I assume that it's better to go like this. Okay, so let's go a bit for the Infernal and for the Pillage. We need Pillage, a lot of Pillage, just because we get a lot of Rumble level 10, and that will actually be very good later. So Brutigos. I hope these guys have good builds, like for sure we shouldn't have any problems dealing with the mobs later in the game with this Inferno. and that has a lot of damage, right? So you should be pretty fine with it. I just want to see the battle royale. I hope these guys will not die very fast, you know what I mean. Okay, that guy was AFK anyway. I don't know why he left, I swear. One, two, three, yeah, six. Six from level five. This is why I don't try to make 50 rounds. This is why. These guys are going for the full peerage, that's it. But this 50 rounds, you cannot have builds that are not OP. You need to go for the OP builds. Because it's pretty hard. Okay, that guy actually retrained a spare there. It's pretty good, the Draenor on Brutus, especially because Brutus has a lot of health, right? So basically he will do a lot of damage with this Draenor because he will be able to stay long in the fight. I assume that the level 10 we might be able to go for Peerage, maybe maximum. Let's see, I'm curious if you can do it actually. Level 12, yeah, technically you can. We waited a lot for this Inferno, right? To take like, we spend it on this 30. This means like, I am prepared. It has begun. Out with it. I'll give it to him. I want them to stay in the game. Let's be careful here not to die, I swear I might die here. Yeah, this was a very hard one. Okay, take it. My bidding, that's a given. Good. Now we can actually have one, right? I don't know what this guy is taking. I didn't watch the movies with the Predator, so I don't know exactly what he's talking about. I can assume though, I can think about it, I can imagine. But I never played it actually, a game with the Predator, watch the movie, for my shame. God. Yeah, look at that, we have the maximum. I hope we are not losing here just because we went for a full peerage and not upgrade one more time the Inferno. Let's go in the corner just to be sure. You never know. No. No, actually they're doing a lot of damage. Oh, they have bash! Shit. Very bad. Oh, they have good builds. They have very good builds. Sasha with the incinerator there, I saw it. It will not be easy. Okay, we will spend a lot on this Inferno, but it's good. It's very good. As I said, it will do a lot of damage. And with the auras, it will be very good. Maybe I can take actually the reset time here to spawn two Infernos. We did like something like this in the all random, We were able to spawn two of them. But I think one is enough if you can actually land the stun with that amount of damage. Oh shit. Okay, he has rejuved them. Pretty good. Quite hard to kill him. Maybe we will go for the devotional just to give him more armor. Right, devotion, inner fire, battle roar, he will have a lot of damage and a lot of armor as well. Maybe actually maybe it's better to go for vampire roar just because he we will give to him some lifesteal. Will not be able to die. Oh, this crunchy. Nice comeback with that potion. It's very cheap, you see? It's very, very cheap, and that potion actually helped him to win the duel. For 30 gold. That's very good. It's better than a potion of healing. Just because this guy had. Okay, he has 1400. He actually almost received the whole amount of health back, so that's not bad. Who do you think will win? I believe Shasha, just because he has incinerate and plus this vampire potion as well. Yeah. Is he AFK? No, he's not. He didn't use the potion, right? I'm a bit afraid of this guy just because my Inferna will not be able to. It will deal damage, but he has the spike capper, so let's hope that. We could be fine. Gem of Heart, we need it? Yeah, let's go for it. It's better, look at that, 300 health, it's way better than some damage. And anyway, this Inferno is doing the whole amount of damage. That we need. Come on. Leave me to spawn. He gets tried there. He actually. No, he cannot, man. He has critical strike, he has the pillage. How can you be so lucky to get that two spares from random? It's so. It's very hard, right? For crunch, like. Critical strike for crunch and pillage in the same build. I don't know. I don't believe him that he actually. random there. But that's just me. My brothers. Make your peace. Okay, that dragon is fake dragon is doing some damage. Make your peace. Not bad. I really don't know if we actually. How the dragon, that fairy dragon is doing the damage? If we have more river for sure. But for example, if we use this battle and something like this, this dragon will be actually it will take the damage, like the bonus, it will get that bonus or not. It should not just because we cannot put the target on it. But you never know, right? It's untargetable. Not again, not again. I hate these levels. The last time. Yeah. And to say that the last game we did the Sasha without anything, right? Without any items. Okay, we had two passives, but without items and without any other spares, it's pretty hard to do that build. Ziher thinks that it's pretty easy. Okay, his opinion, but believe me, it's not that easy. I was very lucky that game just because we didn't receive a bash ever, right? Actually, we received it, but we received it in the early stages, so they didn't do that much damage, and I was pretty lucky as well, just because they didn't stun me very fast. Like, they stunned me when there were just two or three of them. So, okay, why this guy is left the game? I don't understand. I gave him a ring of defense, and he left the game. What is this? Naughty boy. We should calculate, so we have 5 more. He feels like kicking players? No, I don't think. I don't believe. Yeah, he just left for sure. In the beginning, okay, maybe he disconnected, but I don't know. In the beginning, if yeah, okay, maybe, yeah, maybe he's right. But in the beginning, like, if, as soon as you finish the started the map, you can actually get kicked out by the game. So yeah, that's what I understand. But to get kicked in the middle of the game, it's pretty hard. And yes, I was kicked myself from the middle of the game, but like, I was kicked only from the how it's called, Rhine Tower Wars, right? So and not one time, that's the thing, like, only on that map I saw it. And that's the thing, like, I don't know if only me got kicked out from there or maybe all of us, but we played on stream and we saw it, that we got kicked there a lot of times. Come on, don't die. Four more people. 50 rounds, boys. Yeah, you see that, of course I have the Inferno and it's a strong build, but look at this, like, we are at level 17 and we didn't manage to actually make this Inferno level 20. It's true that at 50 rounds we get less Rumble, right, than at 20, but to do all that build, I don't know if I can do it on 25 rounds, so that's why I choose the 50. If we are still 4 in the game till the last, like till the battle royale, we are fine. But we should stay like this. Bash again! This is ridiculous, man, ridiculous. Oh yeah, good, vamping potion, good job. These rounds are so hard, you see how many bashes and throwing rocks and stuff like this, it's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Okay, look at the damage right here. And we don't have the auras yet, plus the inner fire, plus the battle lore. It will not be too shabby, believe me. I know, it's a noob build, let's say, because this is way too powerful. But the last time we did a hard build, right? No items, no nothing, so let's maybe try some OP build as well, why not? I feel that we didn't do that much OP builds, so we can try it as well. I believe this guy will win just because it will ensnare him and use the ensnare that guy. Yes, good, okay. He cannot. Yeah, he cannot, he still cannot. Interesting. He's near him, man. That is near is not going like for too long. Oh yeah, okay. So we will die actually. He won the duel. That was a close one anyway. Okay, he has space shield. She has the barrier from what I know, so we might actually not stun her, but the damage anyway might actually one shot her. Let's see. Yeah, it's not one shotting, but oh shit. No, what the f- What is that damage, man? Oh my god.
Out with it.
Just a bit, man. Why so much hate? I know that it's cheesy, but we need to do this kind of build as well.
For my brothers, that's a given.
And you see like how fast this guy can actually kill me.
Out with it.
So they have a chance.
For my brothers.
It's not something that you cannot beat at all. You can actually turn this into an Aetherer, so he will not be able to do anything. If you can actually do this to him like 2 or 3 times in a row, it will not be able to hurt me at all. Okay, I would like to go for Space Invaders. I like to go faster, to be honest with you. I know that I can use these boots of speed, but let's go actually for some more shield. I want to actually give some shield to this Inferno. Nice. So we need for sure to give him more damage. We need for sure inner fire and better roar here. Now we need to think what else we can give it to him. We can give the endurance aura or devotion aura or the vampiric aura, right? Something like that. It's still not upgraded to the maximum.
I am prepared. My bidding.
This guy should actually live till the end. He has a lot of health, he has armor, has lifesteal, has a good build. Per total.
No.
With a 6k damage. Not too shabby. Good, okay, so we have the maximum. Let's go for the battle log. This will give armor plus damage, so. That would be very good. Devotion. Come on, nice. I really don't know what to say about the devotion. I believe the best is the endurance. He will move faster, he will attack faster. This devotion... He has anyway some armor from here. It's true that it's only for 8 seconds. But... it's wiser to go for endurance here. He has a lot of health as well, 20,000 plus 50 armor. It's not bad, so let's go for this. He's not receiving the battle, or maybe I'm using it too fast. Maybe we should wait a bit and afterwards to actually use it.
I am prepared.
Let's try to use it right very fast, like the Infernal, right as I spawn. And see if we can actually... Okay, let's wait a bit. Okay, he has it, yeah. I didn't use it. I placed on R, but I have the hotkey program and it's pushing on this, so... Unfortunately, it will be pretty bad if the battery will be there, so I need to press it with the... mouse, you know. It would be better here the Phoenix, but I did one thing with the Phoenix like that, like this. Okay, I didn't use the inner fire, but we did something like that. So that's why I wanted to go for actually for the Inferno here. He's taking a lot of damage. I don't want to see that. He's dying pretty fast from what I see. Okay, so we need to press with the mouse on that. 40% inner fire. 40% unit damage. That's a lot. Think about it, at level 20 should be 100%. Right? One shot, man. 7k damage. 7k plus 2k. 9.3 bonus damage in total. Okay, now he has the Space Invader and he has pretty good damage. Maybe actually this Braid will win. I bet on Braid. Oh yeah, plus that. Ah, but he has a... Even so, look at this, Milo image actually are doing a lot of damage to it. Yeah. This Braid will be very tough to beat. Gem of Earth, perfect. No one shall be the wiser. For my brothers, no one shall be the wiser. I am prepared. Out of Earth. So we are more tanky. We last more in the fight. Why she's going for the Gauntlet of Haste? He's not focusing on that auto attack. Oof. He had that entangling roots, I don't know why he didn't use it. In 5 seconds she would be able to kill her. To kill the mob. From my point of view. Not 10k. 8,000 plus 2,000. So 10,000 damage on Infernal. That's pretty broken, just because you can actually stun them and that guy can actually do a lot of damage. Right from the start. Oh, but he has the... Okay, I see it. It's working better with the Blizzard, not with that. He has a phase shift there. I saw it. Enlighten me. We need more lumber. Out with it. No one shall be the wiser. Wait, why she doesn't have that much damage now? But it's happening. That healing word is good in the duel especially. But in battle it's pretty easy to counter it. You just need to stay here and use it on here. Actually, I didn't use it. I never used it on the battle air on the rage here. I used it on the normal duels, but on battle air I didn't. But I assume that it's still working. And from what I see, this inner fire, the character is using on himself and not on the Infernal, from what I saw. So maybe we actually should cancel it and use it ourselves. That could be interesting. But still, we will not receive. If we take the. How it's called? Wait a bit. These string arrows, we will not be able to use the Soul Reaper. Unfortunately. Okay, yeah, 10,400 damage.
I bidding.
It's okay, he's playing safe. He's not dying. That's the main goal. He's not playing bad at all. Okay, 60 legacy and moons. No, moonstone? Nah, we don't need. We have a lot of mana. So 60 legacy. Soul Reaper and Rapier of the Gods, why not? Shept of Confusion? Yeah. We can squeeze that as well. Okay, this guy is doing the same thing over and over. I wonder if he will be able to do this kind of things when the high damage mode will come. Okay, now I see why he went for the Gauntlets of Haste, just because he has the Searing Arrows and that deals pretty good damage. Now I saw it. Okay, let's actually not pick any more things just because maybe we will win the duel and the game actually will give us Rapier of the Gods, you know, or something like that. So. Might be better to wait. To wait or for to go for the Forever 100 here. Oh shit. It would be very interesting if we could actually use Searing Arrow with the multi-shot. That would be so good. Especially for the rounds, for the normal rounds. That would be funny to watch. Come on, what? Off. Okay, so we are 1v1 here. Let's see the duel here. If we can actually heal him,
that's a given.
It's safe to say that we won the game, right? But if he's killing us, he won the game. He won the game, so. We will see who will win. He's killing them very fast, from what I see. I will keep the Anchor of Incarnation. I will go for Rapier of the Gods, just because it's the duel there, and I don't want to die, to lose. He's still killing them faster than me. We can actually sell this and get this. Maybe.
I am prepared.
Okay, let's see. I didn't have time to take the. The tombs. Oh shit, I used that too fast! I used it too fucking fast! I'm stupid. Yeah, he's beating me. I swear he's beating me. He has better beat.
By the great winds I come.
And plus, on top of that, he has, as I said, I was scared from this guy from the beginning. He has that spike cap patch. And that spike cap patch will counter the infernal orat. Because the more damage you are doing to the opponent, the more you receive back.
My bidding.
I have an idea, to be honest with you, but I don't know if it's okay or not. I can actually. Unlearn the inner fire and give to this infernal the anti-magic shell. I really don't know how much it will help, but maybe we can do something with that, right? Maybe we have a chance. Just maybe. Or maybe decrease the armor. What do you think? It's better to decrease his armor. Oh shit. 80 armor. No, he has a lot of armor. It will not work. We need to spam more of them, that's the thing. We need to be lucky enough, and maybe if we can spam more, maybe we can do something. Okay, as I said, let's actually retrain. Let's retrain. And let's go for this anti-magician. And I will put it on him. As I said, maybe we have luck to actually. To actually stay longer in the fight and do some more damage. This should be the idea anyway.
That's a given.
You see something like that. Something like that. Maybe we can, if we go for more damage, like to have us the more damage could be interesting, right? I'm thinking. But even so, maybe actually the dragon, the fairy dragon, could do something for us. So maybe we can go for the river. Let's go for the river. Why not? Go for the river and hope for the best. Maybe run a bit, right? And if we have lucky, if we have luck to reset the cooldown on these pairs.
We need more lumber. My bidding.
Might be something.
Out with it. We need more lumber.
87. We are able to do.
I am prepared.
Level 100, I don't. We need one level to finish very fast. That's what we need. Oh shit. It's not enough for level 100. Ah, so close. We will be able to do like something like 96 maximum. 95, 96. Something like that. As I said, I'm keeping the Ang maybe because I'll be able to actually attack with the Infernal. I hope that guy will not go for that too fast. 93. 97. Okay. This is it. 97. Oh, he actually what? What he picked? What he's picking? He's picking something. I don't know what he's picking. I cannot speak. Ah, what? Ah, shit. I don't know what to do. I think I will run in the corner and try to. I don't know. Okay, let's go. Shit. How we can actually defeat him? Wait. Maybe that Dragon Knight is doing something? Dragon Knight attack? Yeah, he's attacking the. I cannot fight him when he has that. On him. No, he's beating us. Okay. 9k crit, okay. Yeah, GG. that thing. Actually, he played very good. He had lifesteal, a lot of lifesteal, very good attack speed, plus the spike air punch, like full counter for the builder. Now the dragon is attacking him. Yeah, he played okay. Okay, so this was it. Infernal build, something like that. I will do next game. I don't know. I have some builds to be honest with you. So the pyro, the pyro build from the Z-Hair. I want to do something with the incinerator swear. We will see anyway. This was it, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a good day. Stay awesome, boys. Bye bye.
Are you listening?